Submarine Mafia. Yeah, baby, we back. We back. And you know that, man. All right, I got to tell y'all, man. Y'all been at me about this fella for a long, long, long time. And I just somehow just kept moving, whatever. And completely, well, I ain't did reactions in a long time to sum it up. But I knew I was going to get him on the channel this next go around. So with that being said, y'all have been at me about it, man. It's Elite Bata. It's new to the channel, man, but I see y'all be rocking with it because bro got millions and millions and millions of views, fans, and everything. So it ain't about that. We're here for him, man. So what y'all keep telling me is he's awesome on this acoustic guitar, man. He rocks the thing, man, like he owns it, you know. So we eager to hear it, man. I know y'all been rocking with him. It's our first time listening to him. But one thing I can say, y'all say he rocks so good. He rocks so good, baby. Well, you know, muddy up for a challenge. So let's see what he got. Let's just see what he got. You want a little competition there, brother? Come on, Elite Bata, let's see what you got, bro. Come on, let me warm up. All right, I'm gonna let you go first, man. Since you're new to the channel, I'm gonna let you go first. Let's see what you got. Come on. Time. We're gonna start all over. Let me put this up. Let me put this up and get out your way, bro. Put that right on up. That bro playing with just his fingers. He ain't even started strumming yet. You win. Now let Muddy go back and enjoy you, brother. God, dog boy, you fancy. Come on. Look at that. Man, I see what y'all talking about. One question, man. I know y'all been rocking with it because he's got millions of views. It's my first time watching it. I'm already blown away. Has Slash seen this, man? Because to play it on an electric guitar is badass, baby. But to do it this way, it's so clean. He's got it so clean, man. God, I ain't never heard nothing like this. Brother, you the man. You got a new sub with me. You got a new sub because you the man. Come on. Look at that. Playing everything. Man. Man, it's good. Put your hands up. He's feeling it. Ooh, get over, big dog. Come on. You the man. Come on. Crank it up. Y'all know the song. He finna get ready to crank it up, but I seen that thing in my mind. He sleeps with that guitar. I was playing in the beginning. I can't play for nothing, but I just knew I wanted to challenge and see what he was watching him for the first time. But bro, you made me want to play saxophone or drums or something. Anything but a guitar. You own that. But to sit there and watch him, man, it's like he just feels it. And his fingers are, man, ain't no way I could keep up with it. Can you? But he sleeps with that guitar. He sleeps with that guitar. He knows that guitar like the back of his hand, man. The back of his hand. But bro, you rock. You rock, man. But I know you finna get busy on this one. Let's go. Come on with it. Come on. Where do we go? Where do we go? Something to be proud of. You are the man. I thank y'all so much for keep pushing me to get him on the channel magazine. I see what y'all talk about now. Brother is simply amazing, man. Like I said, he's blowing up. He's blowing up, man. So well deserved, because that talent, man, you can tell that's, he was born to play guitar. He was born to play guitar, man. And he owns it. He owns it, man, because acoustic, it's hard to get that sound. Brother be rocking it. He be rocking it, man. So I'm gonna get out the way, man. I'm gonna go play drums, saxophone. Y'all know any instrument other than a guitar? Because you ain't gonna get this one. But that being said, man, great job, Malik. We got more of your stuff to do, brother. Welcome to the channel, man. Sending all that love. Peace.